The hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, it's indeed from Allah, but not the Quran. So there are two types of revelation. Revelation that is the Quran. Its wording is sacred and its meaning is definitely there from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It's sacred in both ways. When it comes to the second type of revelation where the meaning is from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the wording is not necessarily sacred in the sense that, yes, it is absolutely important. It is, like I said yesterday, we should try our best not to make a mistake in the wording used by the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. But if we have, it is forgivable, even if it is unintentional. People may excuse a small error in it. When it comes to the Quran, the word of Allah, we do not excuse mistakes. We have to correct it and we have to make sure we've said, listen, this is the word of Allah. It is sacred. You cannot change it, even if the meaning is the same. So when we say Allah has said through the lips of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, it could either be the Quran or the Sunnah.